94.7 KTWV, Los Angeles, The Wave. Because life's too short for ordinary music.
Interesting music for interesting people. 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Thank you. be a bear. You know, good ones don't come by the score. You've got something missing. I'll help you look, you can be sure. And if you want to be alone, someone to share a laugh, whatever you want me to, all you gotta do is ask. Under a tree, in the rain and snow, I'll be a fireside. Come running to me when things get out of hand. Running to me when it's more than you can stand. I said I'm strong. When the sun is girl, prettiest thing you ever saw. You know I listen, try to get a message to her. And if it's money you want, or trouble have, whatever you want me to, all you gotta do is ask. I said I'm strong.
.7 KTWV, The Wave. That is Joan Armatrading singing Willow. New music right before from Dan Siegel, Dark Rain, and that comes from his new disc, Going Home. XYZ preceded it, and that was Andy Summers, Secret Candle and Love in front from Andreas Vollenweider.
Jeep is a registered trademark of Chrysler Corporation.
I'm Amy Hyatt. It's my pleasure to be sending out the music to set the mood for our Thursday night on Night Tracks, and here's David Arkenstone on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Thank you.
94.7 KTWV, The Wave, Time Winds by Night Noise. Such a fine guitarist in front, that Larry Carlton. We heard Those Eyes and new music from David Arkenstone, The Rug Merchant, kick things off.
Over 100 years ago, Charles Darwin noticed that nature has a way of bringing out the best in everything, and conversely, disposing of anything weak, bogus, or unnatural. Note, for example, the curious disappearance of troglodytes, tail fins, and platform shoes. Then to note the explosive growth and popularity of nature's near-perfect beverage, Crystal Geyser Sparkling Mineral Water. We say near-perfect not to minimize the 50,000 years nature took to perfect the exceptionally pure, crisp taste of Crystal Geyser, but to highlight a few tweaks we've evolved through years of natural selection, using cold-pressed essences of key limes, Italian lemons, and wild cherries, to name a few. As beverages go, we like to think of Crystal Geyser as one of nature's success stories. As for things like jelly donuts and Elvis impersonators, well, nature's still working on it.
Crystal Geyser, America's natural resource.
Available at Vons.
Last week, I told you how great Benjamin Moore paints are and how painting can be a glorious thing. Well, it seems that some of you scoffed at this. Perhaps you have not yet experienced the deep joy of painting with one of the world's finest paints. Perhaps you have not found Benjamin Moore, because for 108 years, only the best paint people have sold it. Oh, but until you've experienced dipping a clean 5-inch China bristle brush into a well-stirred can of Benjamin Moore paint and stroking it onto a clean, non-greasy surface in a well-ventilated area, you haven't truly lived. The feeling can't be described. The ka-plopping sound of the brush going into the can, the kind of schlopping noise it makes when it goes onto the wall, and this is only the second week of our 3-week sale, so hurry! Because when it comes to painting your house, nobody knows paint like a Benjamin Moore dealer.
On sale now at Alamitos Paint and Wallpaper in Los Alamitos and Carroll's Paints in Westminster.
This June, the power of Ladies Home Journal is everywhere. I'm Myrna Blythe, editor of LHJ, and our June issue is full of articles and information you won't want to miss. Like real help features on everything from how to get out of debt to how to choose the best swimsuits for your figure. We've even got a special summer section that tells you everything you need to know about your family's health and safety, including hot weather health problems, fitness ideas for the whole family, and a child accident prevention guide. Plus, General Norman Schwarzkopf, as profiled by his kids, and a Ladies' Home Journal exclusive. Anne Spiker, the first widow of the Gulf War, tells her own poignant story. You'll even get a chance to tell us things you wouldn't tell your best friend in our most intimate poll ever. Uncensored, how American women really feel. Look for the June issue of Ladies Home Journal. Princess Di, 10 years later, is our cover. And of course, the whole story's inside. Ladies Home Journal, never underestimate the power.
Sting on Nitrax on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Thank you.
94.7 KTWV, The Wave. And that is Dot Sarowitz called On That Day. In that set of three, we also had Appalachia from Richard Souther. And we got going with Sting and the piano track, I Miss You, Kate. Foggy in the beach regions through the morning. I was in Santa Monica in the early part of the evening, and you could just see it blow in from the ocean like pea soup. Hazy sunshine in the afternoon with highs in the 70s, and in the valleys, Friday afternoon temperatures as hot as 90. Right now, LAX is 55, Lancaster 69, and our beaches are 58.
A buyer's tip from Hughes Markets.
I used to think that living the good life meant running all over town to get the best of everything. One place to get Alaskan crab, somewhere else for fresh dill, another place for California Chardonnay. By the time I got home, I was too exhausted to eat, let alone cook. So much for the good life. But now that I'm older, wiser, I do all my shopping in one place. I go to Hughes Market, because they've got all the special things I want, plus great prices on the everyday stuff I need. Hughes, it's simple.
This week, wiser shoppers can get Lay's potato chips, 6-ounce varieties, only 79 cents. Chinette plates, 15 to 25 count, just $1.49. And this week's Hughes Radio Special, Wilson or Bar S hot dogs, 1-pound package, meat franks, just 37 cents, limit 2. Prices effective through May 29th. Details at Hughes. Hughes, it's a buyer's market.
Deborah Curtis learned firsthand that there's a big difference between traveler's checks.
I was at a train station, and this person just came up and he stole my purse. And I had two kinds of traveler's checks. I had American Express, and I had another brand of traveler's checks. And because I had the most money in the other brand of traveler's checks that I had, that's where I went first. They just gave me the runaround. They did not know what they were doing. And they acted like it was a completely novel situation that someone had their traveler's check stolen. And I still had not reported the American Express traveler's checks that I had lost. And I was walking down the street, and I saw an American Express office. And I went to the window, and they gave me the money. with no hassle. It took 4 days to get the other brand of traveler's checks back, and it took 15 minutes to get my American Express checks replaced.
It's your vacation. Do something about it.
I will always carry American Express.
If your American Express traveler's checks are lost or stolen, it can take just minutes to authorize your refund. Don't leave home without them.
This is Paul, the king of big screen. This weekend, you could save over $1,300 buying a Mitsubishi Big Screen TV 7001 and paying no interest for 6 months. You heard right. Fantastic prices this weekend on every Mitsubishi Big Screen TV, and you pay no interest and make no payments for the next 6 months. The Big Screen TV business is great, with sales way up over last year. Why? Because everyone enjoys bringing all the fun and excitement of sports and movies into their living room on a big screen TV. And with no interest or payments for 6 months at Paul's, you could be enjoying your big screen TV tonight. Mitsubishi's 45-inch big screen VS464 is now on sale for only $2,299 with free delivery anywhere in Southern California, usually in 4 hours or less. We're open till 9 tonight, so come in and get the details now.
Paul, the one and only king of big screen, 500 North Harbor, La Habra.
I am the king.
We're going to greet Friday on this sweep of uninterrupted music as Eric Baikalis gets it started on Night Tracks on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Ninety-4.7 K. KTWV, The Wave. That's Mike Oldfield. It's called North Point. At 7 o'clock, we heard Patrick O'Hearn's The Illusionist, and we began that last set of music with Paul Simon, and That's Why God Made the Movies. And speaking of making movies, boy, this weekend, 11 brand new feature films hitting the theaters. So this is the kickoff of the summertime film season. Good morning. It's 7:09, 9 minutes now past 7 o'clock. Mark Abel with you. The UCI Clinical Cancer Center is offering free support groups for cancer patients and their families and caregivers. This public service is available to participants regardless of where they receive medical treatment. The program is offered through the UCI Medical Center. They're located at 101 City Drive in the city of Orange. On the way, Friday traffic and weather.
Jonathan Winters, as a famous American general for America West Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, air superiority has finally been achieved. Best of all, the cost to the business travelers of our country, incredibly low. How is this extraordinary victory won? By unilaterally cutting up to 40% off full coach fares with no restrictions while maintaining the high standard of service that's inspired unprecedented loyalty. In short, there's only one airline me and the missus would take to the Balsawood Glider Convention in Burbank, and that's America West Airlines.
Air superiority means great value on the ground, like our ExecuBook, loaded with money-saving coupons for hotels, rental cars, and much more, to give you a tactical advantage when you travel. America West. The more you fly, the more we make sense.
For reservations to any of more than 50 cities coast to coast, call your travel agent or America West Airlines.
Buying your own system, it's a crapshoot.
Let's say you've rolled the dice. Okay. But presumably, if your business grows, so will your phone system.
We've only had the system 5 months, and we're already maxed out on it.
When all the six lines are busy, we couldn't get the phone calls. And vice versa, we couldn't call out.
Or perhaps you've presumed too much.
Right now, we're trying to expand, and we're having to jerry-rig it.
We don't have any voicemail, nothing.
What I have now could be obsolete in 2 years.
Is there an alternative?
Other than the Centric system, it's almost impossible to move with certainty.
Consider Pacific Bell Centric.
Every upgrade we've done so far has been taken care of at their office.
All I have to do is pick up the phone, call Pac Bell, say, please add this line, add this feature.
Things like voicemail where I can have automated pickup services.
It's incredible stuff.
Call 1-800-PAC-BELL or an authorized sales representative and say, plug me in.
And no matter how big we'll grow, we'll never outgrow the Centric system.
We're making things easier, Pacific Bell.
I didn't really trust anybody else to do it.
A Pacific Telesis company.
All right, let's take a look on the take a look outside and see what's happening on the roads on this Friday morning. You might find some slow going on the 405 northbound as you come up on Normandy. There's a stalled vehicle there in traffic. You'll find the usual slow and go traffic on the freeways leading inbound into the East LA interchange, including the 5 northbound just past the Long Beach Freeway and the Pomona Freeway as you get to Indiana. And brake lights are getting a workout on the Ventura Freeway heading towards Los Angeles between Reseda and White Oak. Friday weather calling for fog and low clouds this morning, then becoming sunny and nice this afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s for downtown L.A. Low to mid 80s for the valleys and inland Orange County areas and mid 70s at the beaches. Currently 57 degrees in Los Angeles. The beach is 55, Orange County 59, and the valleys right now 56 degrees. That's traffic and weather at 7:13 on the way. At around 7:20 this morning, we'll have Paul Crosswhite with Wave News and Information. Right now, back into the music, this is T.K. Gardner on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave. 94.7 KTWV, The Wave. That's Gary Knox, title track from his album, Life at the Beach. And it was TK Gardner with Expectations. Good morning. It's 7:23, 23 minutes past 7 o'clock. Mark Abel here, taking care of you. Good morning. Time now to check in with Paul Crosswhite with Wave News and Information. Paul?
Okay, thank you, Mark. We begin with an environmental report. A lot of us will be heading to the beach on this first official weekend of the summer, but alas, the coast isn't quite what it used to be, according to the latest environmental check on our beaches. The Marine Conservation Center says plastic is the primary debris that coats the nation's coastline, including California's. Southland weather, clouds and fog giving way to hazy sunshine once again this afternoon. L.A. should be in the mid-70s. You'll be in the 80s in the valleys, low 70s along the beaches, the air quality ranging from moderate to unhealthful. And right now in Los Angeles, it's 57 degrees. And coming up at 7:35, what would happen if farmers stopped using pesticides? It's 7:27 on The Wave. I'm Paul Crosswhite.
Okay, I'm talking to the world's saddest piano player.
Hi.
Hi. Now, what's wrong?
I feel so blah. It takes me an hour to play the minute waltz.
You need Vitality, that feeling of well-being that helps you perform at your best.
Well, how do I get Vitality?
By drinking Vitel Grand Source Pure Natural Mineral Water.
Oh.
Because Vitel does more than just quench your thirst. Vitel provides your body with minerals that are good for you.
Oh.
Minerals that are important to your health. And Vitel is pure because the source of Vitel is deep beneath the Earth's surface and is triple filtered by Mother Nature.
Well, how does Vitel taste?
Well, here, try some.
All right.
Well, how does Vitel taste?
Refreshing.
Uh-huh.
Invigorating.
And how do you feel?
Like I could play the minute waltz in 30 seconds.
Whoa! That's Vitality for you.
Add Vitality to your life. Drink Vitel Pure Natural Mineral Water. It's the source of good health.
Vitel Mineral Water in the 51-ounce bottle is featured this week at all Lucky Stores.
Staples for office supplies. Warehouse Club prices on everything you need. Guaranteed lowest prices on every computer. All the copy paper. Every file cabinet. And every pencil. Everything you need for your business. All at guaranteed lowest prices. California's largest selection of brand name office supplies. Staples. A shrewd business move. Staples, the office superstore. Staples is now open in over 20 Southern California locations. To order by phone or to find the store nearest you, call 1-800-333-3330.
And we have 28 minutes now past 7 o'clock. Good morning. It's 7:28. And this is Ricky Peterson on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Confess, I'm
yourself in time. Pivot it up, right from the women to the wine. Pivot out of those fantasies I never did get to. But it don't seem like living without you. Yeah.
94.7 KTWV, The Wave. That's Exchange. It's called Without Cause. And Ricky Peterson just before that with Living It Up. Good morning. 7:38 is the time, 22 minutes away from 8 o'clock on this Friday morning with Mark Abel and Paul Crosswhite. Have you ever wondered what would happen if we stopped using pesticides on our crops? Well, Mr. Curiosity himself, Paul Crosswhite, has, well, he's been looking into that, and here he is with all the details. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Ever see a guy step off a Harley Davidson and he's got those bugs in his teeth? Well, well, wouldn't you like to bite into an apple or serve up a salad to your family knowing that there were no pesticides on them? One bit of poison, even a trace? Well, you're not alone. Environmentalists want fewer or no pesticides and herbicides to be used to grow food. Farmers say using fewer chemicals would result in crop losses and higher food prices. And, of course, there's that picture, would there be all kinds of bugs on the produce? Well, who is right? Or is there some middle ground? Well, a study by Cornell University says that crop yields would not decline and food prices would rise less than 1% if fully half of the chemicals now applied to crops were replaced by alternative control methods. The researchers studied data from hundreds of scientists, labs, and government agencies. The study showed that crop rotation combined with insect-resistant types of corn, for example, could reduce the use of insecticide on that particular crop by 80%. Less of the crop would be lost to insects, even with the reduction of chemicals. Now, all this is moving from theory into practice. NutriClean is a California-based company whose goal is to get most pesticides off the farm and out of the American diet. It recommends various alternatives to farmers, including releasing beneficial insects such as ladybugs onto their crops. Ladybugs, for example, eat the eggs of most worms that eat lettuce and cabbage. And as a matter of fact, you can go into most of the gardening shops and find little kits where you can actually send out, for example, for your backyard garden, for insects, which they will then mail back to you, and you can set these beneficial insects loose in your garden. Don Goldberg is a grape grower in the San Joaquin Valley in Southern California here. He does this on a big scale, and he has reduced his pesticide use by 78% in just 3 years. He releases insects such as the green lacewing onto his 400 acres. They devour mealybugs, worms, and mites. So it can be done economically and successfully. And coming up at 7:50 on The Wave, the very latest business news and information. It's 7:40 on The Wave. I'm Paul Crosswhite.
There's nothing like the thrill of discovery. Television that opens the world to you. This week on the Discovery Channel, follow the footsteps of the Spanish conquistadors through the feverish jungle swamps, over the harsh mountains, in the rush to El Dorado. On Terra X, discover the ruined cities of the Yaros, a warrior people born in myth from thunder and lightning, allies of the great Incan Empire. Explore their distant kingdom. Trace the path of invaders lured by gold. For mystery, science, fascination, turn each week to Terra X. Saturday at 9:30 on the Discovery Channel. Television that opens the world to you.
To subscribe to cable and the Discovery Channel, call 1-800-CABLE-UP.
Kind of low-down money-making scheme is Bernie Blindstrom up to now?
What are you talking about, Lenny?
Look at that. There's a new Jeep Cherokee Sport in his driveway.
So?
Must have cost a mint. I bet he's embezzling at work.
Lenny, he's a biologist. Doris told me that they were looking at four-door sport utility vehicles, and the Jeep Cherokee Sport just cost a lot less than you might think.
Bet he made Doris sell a hair.
Don't be silly. Doris said that they got the Cherokee Sport when they found out owning a Legend was more affordable than ever.
Next time you see Doris, she'll be wearing a cheap wig, because she's bald under it.
Lenny, list prices for the Cherokee Sport 4x4 started under $15,000.
But he put his poor mother to work in some sweatshop.
Lenny, you're so suspicious.
Probably stealing little Billy's paper.
Listen to me.
What?
Bernie isn't up to anything. The Cherokee Sport just happens to cost a lot less than you think.
Did you see the Lakems put new downspouts on their house? I'll bet Eddie's been blackmailing somebody to get that
Lenny,
kind of
bucks. He's a shoe salesman.
He's a shoe salesman.
Rediscover America and American value now. Call 1-800-352-JEEP and see your California Jeep and Eagle dealer for the Jeep vehicle you've always wanted. Jeep is a registered trademark of Chrysler Corporation.
Excuse me, miss?
Uh-huh?
In two words, how would you describe the best frozen yogurt?
Smooth and creamy.
Those are three words.
Okay.
Okay's one word.
Two words. I've got it. All natural.
Getting there.
Low calorie.
Close.
Fabulous flavor.
Getting warmer.
Can you give me a hint?
I could give you 31.
31? Come on, give me another hint.
Pink.
Okay, pink. Pink. Pink, pink, 31, pink. I've got it. Baskin-Robbins.
Any way you top it, any way you try it, you know you'll love it. Because the two words that describe the best frozen yogurt are Baskin-Robbins. Get that 30 wonderful feeling from chocolate to strawberry, from peanut butter to tropical delight. Delicious flavors, plus delicious Baskin-Robbins toppings with hot fudge, fresh fruit, your favorite cookies and candies. So go to Baskin-Robbins for our yogurt today. In low-fat or non-fat, it's not just any frozen yogurt, it's the Baskin-Robbins of frozen yogurt.
All right, 18 minutes now before 8 o'clock. Good morning, it's 7:42, and this is Basha on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Bye. else can you do?
Steve Clark is up next, as usual. I'm Nancy Wilson, and we're going to leave you with another long sweep of music. This one's Lauren Woods' Fallen at 6:56 on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Southern California's unique radio station, 94.7 KTWV, Los Angeles.
Joseph's face was black as night. The pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked his days under Africa's skies. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in the vein. dream of falling and calling your name out. These are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. In early memory, mission music was ringing around my nursery door. I said, take this child, Lord, from Tucson, Arizona. Give her the wings to fly through harmony, and she won't bother you no more. This is the story of how we begin to remember. This is the powerful pulsing of love in the vein. After the dream of falling and calling your name out. These are the roots of rhythm, and the roots of rhythm remain. Da ba boom ba boom ba. Pale yellow moon shone in his eyes. His path was marked by the stars in the southern hemisphere, and he walked the length of his days under African skies.
A new adventure in music. 94.7 KTWV, The Wave. 94.7 KTWV, The Wave. I like that. Special Effects, it's new. Peace of the World is the album. And the track, Quiet Beauty. Harbor Wind was from Keiko Matsui to kick off the set. Steve Clark with you at 7:54. And it'll be partly cloudy tomorrow and Monday. Highs in the upper 60s. LA now 64, 58 at the beaches. Orange County 59 and 65 in the valleys.
Paint. There, I said it. Paint, 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 paint! Oh, that's invigorating. Makes me want to run out and buy some paint just to paint with it. But not just any paint. Benjamin Moore, because Benjamin Moore has been around for 108 years and they make the best gosh darn paint you can find. But you can't find Benjamin Moore just anywhere, because only the best paint people sell it. Hey, they've got to be decent, upstanding, knowledgeable, hard-working, clean-living, law-abiding, patriotic, paint-loving, brush-toting, roller-rolling people who will go out of their way to help you with your painting needs. Well, this is the last you'll be hearing from me, because this is the last week of the Benjamin Moore paint sale. Sale, 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 sale. Yeah, that felt pretty good, too.
On sale now at Crown Hardware with 8 stores covering Orange County and Wells Paint Store in Laguna Beach.
Toyota Cerritos.
There is every reason to be at Toyota Cerritos today. It's the last 10 days of the month, and we're turning on the heat with further markdowns to reduce inventory. We've cut prices on Corollas and Tercels. We've ripped apart the profit margin on Celicas, Camrys, and Supras. We've shaved hundreds of dollars off the manufacturer's suggested retail price on Toyota trucks, vans, and 4Runners. Plus, our special factory incentives can save you more. Hundreds more. So don't miss the savings. If you've waited long enough, the time to save is right now at Toyota of Cerritos. There is no better time. There is no better bottom line.
Toyota of Cerritos, a business coming through.
605 Freeway at South Street in Cerritos Auto Square. Toyota of Cerritos.
There's nothing like the thrill of discovery. Television that opens the world to you. This week on the Discovery Channel, follow the footsteps of the Spanish conquistadors through the feverish jungle swamps, over the harsh mountains, in the rush to El Dorado on Terra X. Discover the ruined cities of the Yaros, a warrior people born in myth from thunder and lightning, allies of the great Incan Empire. Explore their distant kingdom. Trace the path of invaders lured by gold. For mystery, science, fascination, turn each week to Terra X. Tonight at 9:30 on the Discovery Channel, television that opened the world to you.
To subscribe to cable and the Discovery Channel, call 1-800-CABLE-UP.
Professor Woodrow Greenback, noted authority on wiring money.
If progress brought us the car, the airplane, and microwave popcorn, why have Americans have only one way to wire money?
Yeah.
Now there's another way, American Express MoneyGram. With MoneyGram, anyone can wire money to any of thousands of locations, and it'll get there usually in 10 minutes or less.
What does it cost?
Cost? Ha! You can wire $300 for just $15 and save big. So progress yourself down to your local MoneyGram location and count the savings. American Express MoneyGram. American enterprise has struck again.
There are many MoneyGram locations right here in the Los Angeles area, including Checks Cashed, AM/PM Telegram, and Quick Cash. Offer good at participating locations only. Some restrictions apply. For details, see agent or call 1-800-MoneyGram.
This is new from Tanita Tikaram as we begin another continuous music sweep on 94.7. KTWV, The Wave.
Sometimes I tell you clearly, but it's hard to tell. Someone will watch me with an eager eye, but I'm not even here to even try. If the rain stops calling my name, well, I'm still in the thick of it, I'm bearing the shame.
Deliver me.
Oh, no, you don't deliver
me.
Sometimes they drag. Well, I can see in your face you've seen the half of this. Maybe I'm naming all the changes too much, but see, you never leave it if you have to touch. And I will always be waiting with a happy smile, but the smile is just a laughing killer. Laugh a while. Don't know what I'm doing here, I don't know if I'm sane, but I swear if I'm feeling this, I'm feeling the pain.
Deliver me.
Oh no, you don't deliver,
deliver me.
Me. Oh no, you don't deliver,
deliver me.
Me. Oh no, you don't deliver,
deliver
one day.
Me.
can't be your stand. Wish you always. I can't be all this much. See, you still have too much to say. Some skies are darkening and call out loud. Well, I'm the good side of you, and still I'm proud to be waiting for lightness when you stray. Well, I'm sure that I hear him. He sent me away.
Deliver me.
Oh, no, you don't.
KTWV, Los Angeles, The Wave. Because life's too short for ordinary music.
Thank you.
You're listening to the one radio station that's as unique as you are. 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
KTWV, The Wave. It's Larry Nechtel. The song is Urban Gypsy. Runaway Bay was Shack Attack from a CD called Perfect Smile. Morning Joy was Paul Jackson Jr. Not talking about my mornings. Not a morning person. China was a song sung by Bobby Caldwell. Triatmas Belong to the Sun at 7 o'clock. And we began the long sweep with Tim Weisberg and Amy Holland on the vocals. The song Never Give Up, you may recognize Michael McDonald on the background vocals. Michael and Amy are married.
It's back. Every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, feel the glow again at Disneyland. The Main Street Electrical Parade returns. After the sun goes down, everyone at Disneyland gathers to feel the spark. The lights go down, the music comes up, and eyes go wide with wonder. As long as two city blocks, the Main Street Electrical Parade brings a smile to everyone as it winds through the streets of Disneyland. You'll never forget the magic of seeing the Main Street Electrical Parade for the first time. And every time is even more magical than the last. It's what Disneyland nights are all about. The music, the floats, the millions of lights, all the dazzling sights, more than you can ever imagine. And the fun goes on when you stay at the Disneyland Hotel. Disneyland is open till midnight Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Plus, Friday and Saturday nights feature Fantasy in the Sky fireworks. So come on out to Disneyland and catch the Main Street Electrical Parade. The night will never be the same.
For 35 years, Midas has been providing quiet, installing quality products for clean, safe, and quiet driving.
Well, it's time we made some noise.
Midas announces Quiet Riot Days. That's right, Quiet Riot Days. We're celebrating our 35th anniversary, and you're invited to get the biggest Midas values of the year. Midas is number one, and we're celebrating with the best undercar services in the business, with a guarantee nobody can beat, and with great values on quality muffler, brake, and suspension services. Now, our basic brake service featuring Midas quality organic shoes or pads is just $69 per axle on most cars and light trucks, $89 with semi-metallic, just $69 or $89, and guaranteed for as long as you own your car. Your participating dealer has the details. Your brakes may need additional parts and labor at substantial extra cost. So get to the riot, and we'll provide the quiet. The Midas Quiet Riot. For great values, nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
Here's Devon Square on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
Don't you remember how we used to follow the moon down to the trees? 'Cause there's a place I used to see you out on the middle of the lake, until the sun turned the sky blue. And of this you can be sure, things you love you hold so tight, you keep
them safe behind your door. Watch out for cracks beneath your feet and step softly through the night. 'Cause you're walking on a haze. Yes, you're walking on a haze. Yes, you're walking on a haze. Walking on ice.
94.7 KTWV, The Wave. It's Cole Johnson's latest called Italia. Swim with the Tiger was Eric Othinger, and we started with Devon Square, the tune Walking on Ice.
Okay, we were on vacation in Maui.
I had this tiny, tiny apartment in Santa Monica.
Okay, so we were driving around in my car, and it was 2 a.m. before I got my nerve up.
And right there on the beach, I get down on my knees.
I pulled the car over. She immediately thought it broke it down again.
And there was this one folding chair. So I asked her to sit in it.
I gave her the box and said, don't worry about the car breaking down. I'm going to have a breakdown if you don't say yes.
When I got the ring out of my bathing suit pocket, she started to run.
I said, this is why I've been living in such a dump. I was saving to buy this.
Man, I must have chased her all over that beach. But finally, she said yes.
Tell her you'd marry her all over again with a diamond anniversary band from Ben Bridge. Whether it's your first anniversary or your fifth, nothing says I love you like a band of diamonds. So go on, ask her again. It'll be a lot easier than the first time.
Your personal jeweler, Ben Bridge.
Northridge Fashion Center, Santa Anita Fashion Park, Brea Mall.
But if I can change my oil in less time than you can, you'll do the dishes from now on, right?
Right, and when you don't, the yard is yours.
Fine, you ready?
Of course not. I don't have the oil or the filters.
Well,
the
that's all part of it now, isn't it, Mr. Macho? Bye.
Where are you going?
To Jiffy Lube. They give me the world-class protection of Pennzoil in just minutes. Less time than it takes you just to buy everything to do it yourself. No mess, no oil disposal problems, and Jiffy Lube protects my new car warranty.
But that's not fair.
Why not? It's fast, convenient. I get Pennzoil, a new filter, plus a complete 14-point service check and fluid fill.
How can you compete with that?
When you're through with the dishes, dear, better get started on that yard.
At Jiffy Lube, we do your car a great service with Pennzoil products in just minutes. Bet you can't beat that.
Isn't it about time you gave your car a spring cleaning? See your Jiffy Lube professional today for their fast, safe, and quality fluid maintenance service.
Annie, correct me if I'm wrong.
Okay.
Memorial Day is coming, and that's time for your family reunion.
You're right, and it's my job to tell everybody what to bring.
It's easy. Just tell everyone to go to Alpha Beta's huge Memorial Day sale.
Ooh, what have they got?
Specials, like fresh whole chickens from Foster Farms or Zaki Farms. Just 57 cents a pound, and you can buy up to four.
Hey, aren't strawberries in season right now?
In season and a sweet deal. A juicy 12-ounce basket, just 49 cents at Alpha Beta.
Everybody's going to be mighty thirsty.
Thirst is no problem. Alpha Beta is selling a whole 24-pack of Miller Beer, regular, light, or genuine draft for only $9.77.
I'd like some flowers for my table, too.
Oh, dress it up with a bouquet of fresh-cut mixed flowers. They're just $4.99 at Alpha Beta.
It sounds like Alpha Beta's thought of everything.
Well, everything but one thing. I got a problem. Is your mom coming to the reunion?
Yes, Ernie, she is. Would you like to come, too?
Yes.
Here's Go West on 94.7 KTWV, The Wave.
The beginning of a long way home. You were not meant to be just good friends. Rumor read, under ahead of your time. In Baltimore to Paris, you held your little boy.
deep water and about to go down. You soon became his favorite toy, a bright-eyed jewel and pity in the crowd. From Baltimore to Paris, you held your head up high, held back the tears across the years. At Princeton,
94.7 KTWV, The Wave. The song is called Solar, and it's from Leo Gandelman. Also heard from Go West, From Baltimore to Paris. I've had a listener call me every night this week asking for that one. We finally got it.